Galnet News Update, 16th of October, 3306. Following its success in suppressing the Marlinists of Aguada, the Empire has declared martial law in another swathe of systems with known Marlinist sympathisers. In addition to Beatis, Chana and Nahuatl, the systems of 234G Carinae, Baltha Sign, CD-39-3269, HIP-39470, and Mazhuanzes are now under strict lockdown. Senator Petraeus angrily put down the objections of a small number of senators, declaring that he would not rest until the Empire had been cleansed of the neo-Marlinist infection. The security of the Empire, he said, was paramount. It seems clear that Petraeus sees no distinction between the neo-Marlinist terrorists and the Republican movement he accuses of harbouring them. There have been numerous reports of refugees fleeing in front of the advancing wave of the Imperial Navy, often crammed into small ships with inadequate life support. The Federation has reported the arrival of shiploads of illegal immigrants and what it terms economic migrants. It is not yet clear whether the Federation will permit these refugees to remain.